He's a fighter, and fighter, you don't make fighters. Vinny's a born fighter, and I could see that to this kid when he was little. He was different from other kids.
The Tasmanian Devil! Let's get ready to rumble!
A young man who we consider to be one of the finest young athletes in the world.
Determination and consistent perseverance. I'm back on top, back on top, back on top.
Good evening. Rhode Island's own Tasmanian Devil is in Kent County Memorial Hospital tonight with a fractured neck.
His parents were shattered. Vinny's father rushed to Kent County Hospital to be with his son.
I walk in, I see my boy laid out. Stiff, he can't move. He says, I am dead. And the tears are coming out of my eyes.
If he slipped his vertebrae perhaps 4 or 5 millimeters further, then he would have had a severe spinal cord injury. And more than that, he would be quadriplegic.
Dr. Carter had a tear in his eye, and he said, son, I'm sorry to say you're not going to box again. I said, no, Dr. Carter, you're wrong. I am going to box again. You see, you don't understand what kind of man I am.
Under cover of darkness, with the help of friends sworn to secrecy, he began a program of clandestine workouts.
I threw a fractal on a breaking wall. I see you, my friend, and touch your face again. Miracles will happen as we trip.
And he looked at the x-rays. I said, how's it look, Doc? He says, it looks great. He says, you know, we're coming along. I says, you sure? I said, nothing's wrong. Nothing looks different. Everything's fine. He said, yeah, everything's fine. Whatever you're doing, keep doing it. I didn't tell him I was working out. I'd go back to the gym and I'd lift heavier weight.
At last, more than 3 months after the crash, it was time for the halo to be removed. One by one, with no anesthetic, the screws were slowly removed.
I've lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every highway and more.
Nothing is going to stand in Vinny's way. I'm going to get there. My fate kills me no matter how I try. What happens? I'm going to get there. I'm going to do it.
People from my hometown try to tell me that the war is over. The war is not over. Life is a battle every day. The war's only over when you quit, and I don't quit.
Because I had the drive to come back. I had the heart and soul to come back. But when I win the middleweight championship of the world, that's going to be the icing on this kid.
I just won a world championship again. Third time. 2 years after I broke my neck, it's a proud moment for me, my friends, and my family.
More, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there